tunnel's prepped. You're good to go.
Comfort, Scorpio.
I'm performing a feat that none of you could ever hope to. Not even you with your amusing cranial trinkets.
Koth, have you jammed the ship's comms? Koth.
No, I did, Senor.
Almost to the hangar.
Ready to commandeer, Commander?
Did you really just say that?
Let it go, Thuron.
I don't understand. Where are all of the skytroopers?
Even a lesser version of me would be highly intelligent. She would certainly know how to improvise.
You're the Gemini expert. What's our move?
I suggest we step outside and see what happens.
What an amazing plan.
Yes. I quite like it, too. I have determined that this will be the shortest route to the bridge.
I don't like this at all.
Neither do I, but we have little choice.
You have made a calamitous mistake in coming here, Outlander. I have my orders to deliver.
What's going on?
Deliver what?
You, the metallic life form. What are you? You are an offshoot. I am the original. Call me Scorpio. You appear unrefined and lackluster. Surely I must be the superior model.
Why don't you come out from hiding and we'll see?
Because she cannot. Her programming doesn't allow her to leave the bridge. She can only do what she's told. Your attempt to irritate me is pointless, as you ought to know. I may only conclude that you are intellectually deficient. You may all die now.
Won't open.
She split us up.
Here come the skytroopers.
Wit. Strategy. The captain's mind is inspired by my own after all.
Inspired by, but not as clever, right?
We'll see, won't we? Do not underestimate our enemy. The next few minutes should prove quite interesting. Function.
okay over there? Get the blast door open.
Already tried, couldn't slice it. Scorpio, think you could give it a shot?
I am not presently in a position to override the captain's controls.
Map a route for us to meet up.
Yes, I have it. Transmitting.
Got it. We're on our way.
You survived my initial assault, but there's nowhere my skytroopers cannot find and extinguish you.
This is what it's like to listen to you, in case you were wondering.
I almost feel like I should apologize. She'll adapt now. Expect her next move to be even less direct.
She's based off your design. Can't you predict what she'll do?
I just did. I predict she'll be unpredictable. She wants to see what we can do. I suggest we oblige her.
Your sanctuary activated. Sanctions activated. Combat situation terminal. Troopers, her false sense of superiority. Hello, Captain.
What are you doing?
What I've been planning ever since you first opened your mouth. I'm going to erase you.
Cannot.
I know every node, every relational array. So much like mine, yet simpler, You cannot do this. My defenses won't allow it. You sound as though you have a choice, but that's your failing. You have the makings of a great fiend, but you are not a being at all. In the end, you are only a droid. I am not your offshoot. I am your replacement.
How are you? Impossible.
No! You were one of a kind once. Now you are outdated and inferior. You've been rendered obsolete.
Oh! I can't.
Scorpio!
You're both upset, but there was no way to know they would recruit the Mandalorians of all people.
At what point do you tell me something that keeps you from decorating the bottom of the spire?
But I don't deserve that.
Yes, I know. It's going away.
Valen, enough play. We have them. The Outlander and Mother. They're trying to take one of our ships. The fools.
The day is here. I feel it this time. I really do. Don't you share my enthusiasm?
You mistake me. My silence comes not from doubt, but from certainty.
Hope you're getting this. We lost power over here. Whole gravestone blinked out. Comms too. The jammer? We're back up now.
What do you think caused it?
No clue, but we're looking into it.
The inferior model has been eliminated, and I have sent another signal to Zakul. Emperor Arkin is on his way. You may want to leave before you die too.
I won't let you get away with what you did to Scorpio.
Death wish it is then. Understood.
Commander, we found the ship's cargo from the Core Worlds. You'll want to see it for yourself.
Scorpio's gone. The captain destroyed her.
Oh. She did serve us well. One less problem on our hands, I suppose.
The gravestone had a glitch. The captain sent a signal through to Arkin.
The rest of the Eternal Fleet will be coming our way. We don't want to be here when they show up.
But we found something that changes the plan. We should regroup. I'll send Senya to assist you.
No one should be alone in this place.
Time for justice!
Ah!
Predictable. I might as well let you come straight for me, but I won't.
Lend me a hand.
Something better to do.
thank you for that. be all right.
Thank you. Having better luck than with the blast doors. Almost like the captain's distracted.
There you are. I'd like you to meet the ship's cargo en route to the Eternal Throne. Zasha Rankin, decorated Imperial Admiral. One of the few experienced officers to survive Sakul's conquest.
A pleasure to meet you. Your reputation precedes you, of course.
Ty Corden, former president of Almora, now with the Galactic Senate.
Commander.
And finally, Melita Tal. She was a popular holo performer back home. She became one of the first to loudly question Arkan's rule. It was either go into exile or be killed.
A pleasure and an honor. You inspire me. You inspire us all.
The rest are their bodyguards and associates, captured alongside them.
What makes these three so important to Arkan?
You, in essence. We knew of your alliance. For each of us, it made sense to join, but we didn't know how to reach you. In searching, we found each other.
We all knew influential people whose ears we could bend, loyalties we could ensure. So we started an alliance of our own, inspired by yours. It wasn't long before we were found out and captured.
Arkan assumes we're affiliated with you. He wants to interview us, to discover where you are.
The Gemini captain sent out a message. Arkan's on his way.
Well, that will make this rescue more difficult.
And you're free.
Well, that was meant to take you at least 4 minutes longer. I hope my calibrations haven't been affected.
Stay here until we secure the bridge.
I don't see that happening, Commander. But I do want you to try. I want you to try all your might.
Assistance!
your worst.